YouTube, I'm back with the fruit smoothie with no fruit, and this is what your results should be like. It's not very chunky at all. It's actually very, very nice texture. And yeah, after you blend it for a while, then, well, it actually depends on how long you want to blend it. I blended it for like 20-25 seconds to make sure all the ice was crushed and everything. But yeah, it actually looks pretty nice. Not too chunky, not too liquidy, just right. Now, again, like I said, subscribe, comment, rate, do all that fun stuff, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.